We are seeing human misery at its peak in Europe, and these conditions here at the Idomeni border sites are just unlivable. It has just gone beyond imagination how bad it can get, and each day we are getting more rain. People are suffering. There were some leaflets distributed by the Greek police asking refugees here to cooperate. They will be offered to move to a different location, to a refugee camp where they will be looked after with food, shelter and health facilities. We as UNHCR hope that the Greek authorities move fast on that, because remaining here even 1 minute is not an option. They cannot be kept here for long in these inhuman conditions. They need to be offered a way out of here, and they're desperate. You see children shivering, walking barefoot on the road here in this misery. It's just unimaginable.
Open the border! Open the border!